So let's talk about how UV lamps actually work and the importance of the skin barrier on your hands. So gel polishes actually contain a special chemical called photoinitiators, and when the UV lamp makes contact with this chemical, it causes polymerization. And in this process, this helps to harden the gel to your nails. Follow for part 3.